Have you ever bought a bulb from a hardware shop? The shopkeeper asks you which bulb you want and you say, give me a 100 watt bulb or a 60 watt bulb. But what does this 100 watt or 60 watt mean? Have you ever looked at electrical appliances in your home carefully? If you have ever looked at iron in your house, it has 1 kilowatt written on it. In the same way, 1.5 kilowatt on the heater as well. But what is this watt or kilowatt? This is actually the electric power of this device. Now what is this power? Let us understand about this. The rate of doing any work is called power. For example, if you take 10 minutes to get home from school, in coming home from school, your body must have done some work. The rate of work done by the body in those 10 minutes can be shown as power. In terms of science, the work done is equal to energy. If its rate is taken, then it represents power. Like heat, power can be written in different ways. SI unit of power is watt, which is represented by W. 1 watt is equal to 1 joule of work done in 1 second. Let's go back where we started, 100 watt. 100 watt means that the bulb will consume 100 joules of energy in 1 second. Let's take another example. Your homes must have electricity meters. You must have heard that 50 units of electricity have run this time. Do you know what these 50 units are? Let us understand this. 1 unit means 1 kilowatt hour. We use kilowatt because watt is a very small unit. 1 kilowatt is equal to 1000 watt. Here watt hour is the unit of electrical energy coming to our houses. 1 watt hour is the electrical energy consumed when 1 watt power is used for 1 hour. The commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt hour and it is commonly known as unit. 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joules. After this video, I hope you have understood the power supply of your homes better.